children, today we are going to discuss about the moon. Okay, yesterday did you see the moon, children? Yeah. Every day we can see the moon in the same shape? No. One day the moon will be full round. After some days if we see the moon, it will be like this. And after some times like this. Small. And sometimes we cannot see the moon on the sky, in the sky. Okay, so like this every day the moon changes. Okay, every day the moon changes. In your volume, last page of your book, you can see different shapes of the moon. Once you open and see, in your volume 3, back page, you have different shapes of the moon. Okay, children? Yes. See here, I told you, we can see full moon on one day. Yes? Very bright and round in color. So, this type of moon we call as a full moon. What we call, children? Full moon. And I have told here, you don't have the moon on one day. That type of day we call as a new moon. If there is no moon in the sky, next day it is giving a new moon to you. So, what we call it? New moon. See here. Full moon means moon is bright and round. Moon is, see here, moon is bright and round. New moon means there is no moon in the sky. Moon cannot be seen in the sky. Okay. From this new moon to the moon which was not in the sky, it takes 14 to 15 days. Means, see here. One. Sometime after second day, the shape may decrease. Third day, decrease. Fourth. Okay. Fifth.
Children, open your textbook page number 155. Shapes of the moon. The shape of the moon changes every night. When we cannot see the moon, it is called a new moon. The moon seems to grow bigger and bigger each night. Okay, when we call it as a new moon, children, new moon means moon is not there. Next day it will get new moon. From small to big, it grows every day. Yes or no, children? Yes. Finally, it becomes a full moon, very big moon. A full moon looks like a circle. After that, the moon seems to get smaller and smaller each night. When the moon becomes very big, again next day, it starts decreasing. Finally, we see a new moon again. The moon changes from new moon to full moon and back to new moon to full moon. It takes about 29 days. Okay, you can see here, first one, very small, little. Next, some big, again big, growing bigger and bigger. You can see the full moon here and you can find no moon also. Yes, children? Yes. We see a new moon around 15 days after a full moon. Yes. If we have today a new moon, after 15 days we get full moon. Again after 15 days, again we get new moon. So we see a new moon again. Okay, children? Now open your volume. Did you open your volume, children? Write the date. Shapes of the moon. Draw two different shapes of the moon. You have two boxes. So many shapes we have in the moon. Yes, children? You can write any two. Put the shape of the moon in the order. Yes, by seeing A, B, C, D, you keep them in the order. Okay? First big and next some big and some big. No moon. And how it grows. Okay? Yeah. Third one. If Raj sees the new moon on day 1, on which day will he see the next full moon? Okay, today if he see new moon, and when he can see the full moon? After 15 days. Yes or no? Yes. Complete it.